Hi guys, good morning. We are at Trader Joe's right now and I'm kind of doing my Monday reset. So we are gonna go grocery shopping at Trader Joe's. I got sick over the weekend, if you can't tell by my voice. And so we have a little bit of a different vlog. I still want to do some challenges tonight with me and Walker, some like viral challenges that have been going around. Let's see if I can get this lighting. Does that look better? Some viral challenges that have been going around. I also want to do Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? So we might be doing that. But yeah, so stay tuned for those because we'll do those tonight. But right now, I'm going to go into Trader Joe's and go shopping. And then I can give you guys a little haul. I'm gonna go Trader Joe's, Sam's, and then I did a Smith's pickup. But let's go to Trader Joe's.
I'm back. Trader Joe's never is a fail. They always come through. And all the workers are always so nice. I love shopping at Trader Joe's. So with my sickness, my ears are so clogged. Everything sounds so far away. And there was a worker that was talking to me, but I could not hear him. And then he came up and he was like, I saw his mouth and he was like, oh, I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Because my ears are so clogged. But I'll give you a little fast haul in the car right now. There's Trader Joe's. So I got a basil plant. It smells so good. And it just makes me so excited for spring and summer. Then in here, I just got a Caesar salad kit. I got some of these strawberries. And then I got some of these gummies because Walker, my sister got them, and Walker loved them, so I got some more for him. Alfredo sauce, some sausage, and then some Go Macro bars. And that's all. Oh, I also got, there they are, got the all-time, everyone's favorite hash browns that I've never tried, so I'm excited to try everything. Okay, I think you guys might be a little sideways, but I can't really fix it, so I just got back from grocery shopping, and I'm gonna give you guys a little haul of what I got. So I went to Smith's, Sam's Club, and Trader Joe's. Let's do it real fast, but Caesar salad, these gummies, because Walker wanted these gummies, these hash browns that everyone always raves about, but I've never tried, so I wanted to try them. And Walker loves hash browns. These breakfast sausages, because I want to make like an egg casserole for breakfast one of these days. I love these strawberries. These are my pride and joy. These are so yummy and so healthy for you. So we definitely recommend going and get these. I requested pasta for dinner this week, and so I'm going to make Alfredo pasta. But right now, at least, I don't really feel up to making pasta sauce. So I got the pasta sauce. And Walker loves Alfredo. So we're gonna do that. I got some Go Macro bars for our protein bars this week. Moving on to Smith's, I got some turkey. Avocados. Avocado toast. Chicken breast. Ground turkey. And I got some corn because I wanna make at-home zao bowls. If you guys don't know what zao is, it's kind of like this Asian cafe here, and it is the best. It's one of my favorite place to go, so I'm gonna try to make it at home. So I got corn for that. Chicken broth, because first of all, we put some chicken broth in Koda's food when we get him food, and then I wanna make at-home ramen. That sounds so good to me for some reason, and so I got that. Instant rice. And teriyaki sauce for the zao bowls. Some ramen noodles for the ramen. I don't know why I got four, but it's good. We can make some extra. But they just say to throw the packets away and just use the noodles and then make your own at-home packets. And I got the recipe from Half-Baked Harvest, so her recipes are always so good, so I'm not doubting that it won't be any good. Some broccoli and spinach. Love broccoli and spinach. Sam's, I got strawberries and cotton candy grapes. Every store I go to, grapes are so gross and mushy, and Sam's never disappoints. But this week they had cotton candy grapes, so I decided to pay a dollar extra and get that. I got a basil plant and I'm so excited about it. We're starting a garden and I just want everything made from our house, grown from our house. So I'm so excited about this. And I just wish that I could never go to the grocery store and just have everything at our house. But that's everything I got. Okay, I'm gonna paint this birdhouse that we made at Walker's family party a few weeks ago. I'm gonna paint it because it's starting to get warm outside, so we can put it out and hopefully get some birds. So my thought is to paint like this part brown and then get a mix of this blue and this blue to make it lighter blue and paint this part. And then I wanted to paint this part or paint something green, but I don't really know what to paint green. So I think I'm just gonna do those two colors and then see where we're at. Maybe I'll paint this back little thing green, but I don't know. I already mixed up the colors, so it'll kind of be like that blue. We were supposed to go camping with his friends and I got sick, so I couldn't go, but he still went Friday to Saturday, and he vlogged a little bit of it, and Coda went with him, and Coda just had so much fun. So I'll insert some of the clips of him going camping this week.
What's up? Alright, Aisha wants me to vlog, so I'm not going to be with her this weekend. I'm heading up with my buddies to go camping up in Snowville, Utah. It's going to be sick. Aisha was going to come, but she got really sick yesterday. She has a bad sore throat. So, Coda and I are going to come up here and spend tonight. It's Friday today, so we're going to spend Friday night. Pretty. It's going good. Can't wait for a good weekend.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains. Growing like a breeze.
Yo, Justin, what are we doing?
Cooking eggs on a fire.
Check it out.
Yeah.
You saw a little bit of Wyatt in there cooking. Wyatt's got the potatoes. Coda's begging for food. Let's go.
Let's go.
Coda, say hi. Say hi.
Here's how the eggs turned out.
Yo, Coda wants some.
I put my cooked bacon in there. They're going in. They're gonna crisp up right here.
Check it out. Oh, that's hot. Oh. All right, so we got the bacon, the eggs, and the potatoes. But can't forget the wild coyote, cilantro, red lime, ranch. Chili cheese. The main course is you.
I was gonna say the cute heavy rain.
Thoughts?
It was perfect. It's exactly what I needed.
It was great. It's good food.
Heck yeah. Coda, thoughts?
Funny. Alright, we're gonna shoot some guns. Wyatt's gonna close my ears for me.
Coda smells all the dog food in here.
It is. It's way too blue for my liking, I think. So I think we're gonna try to get it a little lighter. There's Coda back there too, just sleeping. Cute boy. Okay, after 7,000 coats, we got it this color, which I love. It's not perfect, but it's made with love. And now I think we're gonna do the roof, this brown color. And maybe just for another extra color, we'll do this back part, this. I don't know. Maybe I'll just like the simple part. And that's so cute. I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it.
Be my mind. Don't like to think for myself all of the time, man. Be my soul. Look into these eyes like no one before. Be my light. Sunrise laughing cause we stayed up all night. Be my map.
Here it is. And it says heart A&W. We did it. Okay, it's been a few hours. And I decided, since I had so many strawberries, to do something with it. Because we don't eat all those strawberries throughout the week. And I don't want them to go bad. So I thought I would make rolls and strawberry jam, and we could give them away to people. So I'm making rolls right now, so I'll tell you where I'm at. So I'm just making the dough right now, stirring it, have to put some more flour in, and then I'm gonna make some jam afterwards. But all that's in here is 3 cups of flour. This is 2 more cups, 1 egg, 2 tablespoons of yeast, 1.5 cups of warm milk, 5 tablespoons of butter, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1/3 cup of sugar. That's all that's in there. And that's all, I'll add that in a second, but that's all that is in the rolls. So these are all the strawberries that I bought today. So I accidentally bought some. So many. Just for the two of us, we're not gonna eat that many. Cause I accidentally, I did an online order for Smith's, but I had gone to Sam's before I picked my Smith's order, and I totally thought, oh, I'm going to Sam's because I like their produce better. So I was like, I won't get any strawberries at Smith's. So, but I did already order strawberries from Sam's. So here we are. It's okay, I'm excited to make strawberry jam. I just ordered some jars from Amazon that are getting here tomorrow morning. I have a few already here, but we'll get them tomorrow morning so we can put the jam in everything. And then, excited. Look at that, this looks so good. I love those. Okay, we're gonna make dinner now. We're making carne asada tacos and roasted peppers. So I got this from Trader Joe's last week. It's still good, luckily. And so all I have to do is grill this, but I'm gonna just get everything prepped because it's only 3:30, but we eat at like 5. So I'm just gonna get everything prepped, and then I'll start cooking in like an hour, maybe an hour and a half. And then I'm gonna shred some cheese. I just get the block of cheese. And then, yeah, tortillas to cut, which I'm just gonna leave out here. I'm gonna get the cilantro out for toppings. Cut up a lime, and then cut up our peppers. And then I need an onion. And I'm also gonna make guacamole. So that's the plan for dinner. So we're gonna prep now. Okay, now time for the vegetables.
inside our Amsterdam she hides. Watery eyes, not howling when she's waving high her other hands in mine. Oh, all the silhouette, she's growing tall.
That looks so good. And all the smells. Cilantro is the best food. Fun fact about me, Mexican food is my favorite food of all time. I could eat it every night. And when Walker and I first got married, which is not that long ago, but I would make it probably 4 times out of the week. I'd make Mexican food. Fajitas, tacos, you name it, I'd make it. It is 4:40. We're cooking dinner. So this is a little setup.
So we got this.
Walker's actually gonna grill it when he gets home, but it only takes like 5 minutes to grill. So I'm just making everything, or cooking everything. We got our setup. We got the limes, the onions, the cilantro, and the cheese. And then the guacamole. And then over here, I'm cooking the tortillas and then just putting them in here to keep them warm. And then we got our side of peppers. And then I'm also finishing the rolls. So I'm gonna just punched it down, and then I'm gonna put them in to the pan and then let them rise for 30 more minutes, and then they should be ready to be put in the oven. So woohoo! Okay. Rolls are all done. They're gonna be so freaking good. But something fun that's happening. So Walker's grandpa has Coda's brother, and Walker just picked up, his name's Cooper. So Walker just picked up Cooper, and we're gonna surprise Coda with Cooper. They're gonna hang out all night. Coda has no idea, and he's just sleeping. So I'm excited for their little reunion. They're best friends, and they love hanging out with each other. It's the cutest thing ever. Do you even know it's gonna happen? You are here?
Yeah.
Who is that?
I brought him home for you, buddy.
Your brother. Okay, we're cooking the meat, and the brothers are playing. Let's see if we can find them. They're absolutely loving their life. My hottie hot husband's home.
Hi, bud.
Say hi to the vlog. We're done.
Doing dishes.
Doing dishes.
Dog's outside whining.